almost Halloween. Are you feeling spooky? Today, we're going to be painting a Halloween cat